And this time, what we see is really an explosion of inequality that has come with the pandemic time and, you know, all the different elements that you mentioned, the cost of living crisis. But beyond that, there is really a hunger crisis in the world. 1 in 10 people in the world is facing hunger. We have a debt crisis in the world as well, which is really reducing the ability of most low-income, middle-income countries to invest in their citizens. And also, the pandemic really hit this very unequal world already, and it showed the fractures that it already had. It exposed them and magnified them.